guys, welcome back to a brand new video. In this video, guys, as you guys read the title, I will be sharing my new intro. Yay! So yeah, guys. So I made a new intro. I know I already had an intro, but now that intro was a little old, and I didn't like the sound of it, and I didn't like it anymore, so I thought that let's make a new intro. That's why I have a new intro. So yeah, guys, the video is gonna be a little small because I just shared my intro. So yeah, guys, so I hope you guys like the intro. I will show the intro to you guys and I'll come back. There goes the intro. So yeah, guys, that was the intro. I hope you guys liked it. So yeah, guys, so now that was my intro. I hope you guys liked it. Now I will be using that intro for almost all my videos now. So I hope you guys liked the intro. Now that was just my intro. I know the video is very small, but the tomorrow's video, it's gonna be a very fun video. Tomorrow Samsung is unveiling their new devices and items. Yay! I'm super excited for the event. It's gonna start at 9:20 a.m. for me, but I don't know when it's gonna start for you guys, but I'm super excited. I just can't wait. It's gonna be starting in a couple of hours. It's 4:59 right now, so I hope it comes in a couple of hours. I'm super excited and I'm super hyper for it. I love Samsung. I know everyone knows it's gonna be a new phone, but I could tell you guys some information. So it's gonna be the Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus, S21 Ultra, and Samsung is coming out with some new buds. I wished I had those buds because I have the buds live right now. And these are working perfect for me, and I just love these. When I'm tired from these headphones, I will upgrade to the best Samsung headphones. So Samsung is coming out with new headphones, and Samsung is coming out with smart tags. If you guys don't know what smart tags is, a smart tag is that it's like a navigation thing. If something like your phone is lost, you can't find it, the smart tag is the best item for that. You could press the button of the smart tag and your phone will start beeping, and the phone's noise will be very loud, so you guys could be able to hear it and you can find your items very easily. That's why smart tags are there, and smart tags aren't that even that expensive. So I will be thinking of getting them. I'm not final yet, but I'll see if they're not super expensive. Now I really hope the S21 series are amazing. Samsung just unveiled their new Exynos chip and that sound amazing. I watched the whole event they made. That was amazing, bomb event. So I hope the phone is bomb as well, because the pictures are already there. It's like a nice, beautiful camera. And I just love the design. So that was some information about the phones. Thank you for watching the video. See you guys tomorrow in the event. So I'm super excited. On tomorrow's video, I'm making my reaction on the event and my thoughts. Then that will be it for tomorrow's video. Then that will be it. So stay tuned for tomorrow. Thank you for watching. Bye.